One of the most beautiful actresses in Bollywood, Deepika Padukone, is so busy nowadays. After launching the music of her upcoming film Happy New Year along with the cast, the actress attended a special success bash for her recently released Finding Fanny. At the party, Deepika was seen hugging rumored peer Ranveer Singh, but she saved the kisses only for Arjun Kapoor, and she kissed her Finding Fanny co-star Arjun in front of Ranveer. Apart from Deepika, Arjun and Ranveer, actors Hrithik Roshan, Nasiruddin Shah, Pankaj Kapoor, Ileana D'Cruz and several others graced the occasion, though Dimple Kapadia again gave a miss to the event.